it's conduct detrimental to the team when it's okay for you to talk to me this way. I thought it was two guys in the middle of a game airing each other out. That's not okay. But I think that I thought it was wrong to suspend him.
For me, I think confrontation on a nice back cut by Jimmy Butler.